Welcome to beautiful Garfield Park, home of the Barillo Family Center, the McAllister Amphitheater, Conservatory and Sunken Gardens, the Arts Center, and Aquatic Center. And when you think of parks, you think of grass and sports, picnics, fun like that, that are outdoors. But when you come to two of Garfield Park facilities this winter, you're going to find something completely different. Glass. Through February 26th, the Garfield Park Arts Center is hosting the Indiana Glass Arts Alliance 50th Anniversary of Studio Glass Exhibition. More than 15 glassworks are on display showcasing a wide variety of glassmaking styles. On Saturdays and Sundays, be sure to visit the Arts for All room to create your own tissue paper stained glass windows. Through March 18th, the Conservatory in Sunken Garden is hosting Neo Natural, an exhibit of botanically inspired glass created by students from Ball State University and Anderson University. The first exhibit of its kind in the Conservatory, Neo Natural both highlights the natural environment around it and challenges visitors to think more deeply about the environment and the impact we have on it. Garfield Park is located just southwest of Raymond Avenue and Shelby Street. For more information, visit www.indy.gov/parks.